felt him tap, obviously, and you didn't strike him any further. What were your thoughts on how things ended there?
It was kind of weird. I thought I was going to maybe get the head or arm choke or maybe get the rear naked. I knew he was hurt. He was bleeding a lot. I kind of felt him, the power, leave him over here when I landed his elbow. He started bleeding a lot, and I kind of felt like, he's not giving it his